Now here's a shocker. You've got a Nezaga on the menu. Sorry, bad joke. But can you blame me for wanting to lighten the mood? There's nothing about this beast that isn't mean and nasty. Expect to get shocked and prepare accordingly.
Thank you.
spikes from its back. But those spikes fling balls of shock aether that will close in on you from long range. You can put a stop to that if you break the shocking spikes before they're fully charged. And even if a shock ball is headed your way, remember, you can try to smack it back whence it came. Give that Nezaga a taste of its own electric medicine.